Live look now from our airport camera back at the Capitol complex. We've got some low clouds out there in parts of the state, maybe a couple of raindrops, although rain won't be a major factor in today's forecast. The temperature 42 degrees now. 36 is the wind chill because of these northerly winds at 10, and the dew point right now at 31 degrees. These are current temperatures, so we're quite a bit cooler than we were yesterday at this time. Mason City is at 35 degrees, Fort Dodge and Waterloo at 36, Ottumwa 34. And Lamoni at 40 degrees at this hour. Around the region, we have 20s to the north. International Falls is at 22 degrees and Bismarck 28. So this cooler and drier air began to push in. You may have noticed late in the day on St. Patrick's Day, and the warmth and moisture has now moved to the south. St. Louis is at 57 degrees right now, and Kansas City is at 52. Now, kind of behind that boundary, we have kind of a stripe here of some very light rain. The air at the surface is very, very dry, so although radar is showing rain in a lot of places, in a lot of cases, that rain is evaporating before it hits the ground. This is Futurecast, 9 o'clock in the morning. Now, you may see a sprinkle or two today. Again, the rain will be very, very light if it does make it to the ground. By the afternoon, most of that will have broken up. We take you into Saturday. The first part of Saturday, dry. As we get into Saturday evening, rain chances increase. In fact, some showers and thunderstorms are a possibility Saturday evening through Monday morning. It looks like we'll get a break during part of the day on Monday and a 60-degree high temperature. So part of the day Monday will be pretty nice. And then from Monday night through early Wednesday morning, another round of rain moves into the outlook. For today, mostly cloudy skies, a couple of sprinkles out there, but nothing in the way of widespread or long-lasting rain. 53 for a high temperature. Tonight, clouds break up a bit, down to 31. In fact, we'll probably see at least some sunshine to start off the day on Saturday. But by Saturday evening, showers and thunderstorms once again. Sunday, showers and storms. A warmer day, though, high of 62 degrees. And be sure to wave at Katie when you see her out running in the rain on Sunday. Chance of rain early and again late on Monday. And that rain chance goes from Monday evening through early Wednesday. We're in the mid-40s as we go from Wednesday through Friday.